Foreign Affairs ministers from the community of Latin American and Caribbean states agreed in Quito on Tuesday to hold a series of new forums with China to further bilateral cooperation in the region. Ecuadorian Foreign Affairs Minister Ricardo Badinho said the forums are going to take place over the next few months, with the first as early as next month. The forums will allow us to continue to consolidate this relationship, which is of interest of both China and SADC member countries, he added. Badinho spoke at a press conference following the end of the meeting of the bloc's top diplomats in Ecuador's capital Quito, which was held to discuss bloc's proposed 5-year agenda from 2015 and 2020. The forums will take place in China and in Latin America and provide opportunities to discuss a variety of topics.